Hey, welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. Today we're going to talk about everything salt water. So let's get started. So salt water environments is everything within 20 miles of a salt water ocean. Wherever you have salt water within 20 miles, you should have a fastener that is made out of 316 stainless, aluminum, or silicon bronze. I have here everything not to use in a salt water application. Okay, I have here a grade 2, a grade 5, a grade 8, zinc coated fastener. I have a thermal black oxy coated fastener. Also, black oxy stainless should not be used in a salt water application. 18-8 or 304 stainless steel should not be used in a 36 in a salt water environment. This will surface rust, and that'll happen in the first week. You'll start to see surface rust, or within 30 days. Hot dip galvanized. You can use this in the environment. However, over time, you're going to see this rust, depending on temperature, the weather, many different scenarios. Make that product rust. I have here all the items that you do want to use. This is aluminum. So that can be used in a salt water environment and will not rust. This is 316 stainless hex cap screw. This also will not rust in a salt water environment. Silicon bronze. Silicon bronze will not rust. However, it will patina over time. So that is an item that can be used, and that's one of the best items that can be used, but you may not like the aesthetics of how it's going to look over time. So if you're applying this to a boat, a lot of guys use these on a boat. And the same thing as far as a car goes, these items, and you're down by the shore or the beach, these are items that you're going to want to use on your car that will not rust. If you use 18-8 stainless steel on your car and you live down by the beach, this will show rust over time. It will not be a happy camper. When you're dealing with rivets, 316 stainless steel rivets are not available. So you will have to use an aluminum rivet if you don't want to see rust. 18-8 or 303 or 304 stainless rivets will rust over time. I have here zip ties in 316 stainless. These are awesome for your car or anything that you're attaching in a salt water environment. These are awesome. They're one of the best items out there to be using in a salt water environment. You can use vinyl zip ties. However, over time, they will crack and you'll be replacing those. These you will not be replacing. So also, you should add in some anti-seize, MRO, marine grade, to go along with your salt water application. Thanks for watching. Hope this helps you. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.